thing, it'll start over going on. I don't care. An hour and a half of this. And it's like 10 videos.
Oh, the guy behind us never showed up.
He'll come later.
He's probably still drunk.
He's probably like, whoa, what time is it?
You know, actually, like, to me, he kind of looks like an old-fashioned, like,
TV. Yeah, a little
like,
bit,
they
right?
drink a lot, yeah. and like, they're so spiritual, like, yeah. fun to be around.
Like,
that's
peace
what, yeah, like, that's what he reminds me of.
Yeah, kind of.
He's so friendly, he's so nice, he's
probably, like South American or something like that, because they look Indian sometimes, like they I missed it, what's it say?
Sorry, I'm like, kidding.
I didn't want to come. That's AJ's shirt. The shirt says, sorry I'm late, I didn't want to come. In case you can't read it, even though you can. That's right, you're only listening to the audio version of this.
You know, there's actually a blind YouTuber, and I'm obsessed with her.
What does she do?
She I guess, like, vlogs, and she does, like, how she picks out clothes.
Like, makeup tutorials?
Yeah, she does. And she's amazing, like, and she does, like, how she, like, picks out her outfits, and, like, little shopping things, and meet and greets, and, like...
Well, she must do something where she marks the colors so they match. No. But, I mean, to her, colors wouldn't matter.
Like, she'll go straight to... She can tell because she has, like, a tiny bit of light. Like,
oh, okay.
So, like, if something's glittery, she can see that.
Sure.
Sparkly, she can see that. She feels, I don't know, it's, like, it's really fascinating.
Yeah. Well, it's just be, like, yeah, say you want to wear a red...
Shout out to Molly Burke, by the way.
Molly Burke. She might get another 2 subscribers because of this.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm here for the Scummy Resellers. They gave you a channel.
And
like, shout out.
Since, you know, you post this on YouTube, I gotta clear that up.
Paige is gonna start posting
What's
on YouTube.
I'm obsessed with Shane Dawson.
Doing 1-to-1 now.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I mean, I thought his day came and went. I know his channel's really big. He can be very funny sometimes.
Yeah. I really just want to hang out with him.
Yeah, I actually saw one of the first photos of him back there.
Would you be like AJ when he meets somebody? Who's like, would you be like,
oh, yeah.
No, I wouldn't like fangirl with him. Like,
no, that's
like,
not what he does. He just goes like turtles. He's like, he doesn't know what to say.
No, he'd be like, oh my god, like, oh, I watched the show.
When he met Nas for the first time, it's like, and this is AJ, and AJ's like,
walk on.
Yeah, you watch one of the videos, and he's like, hi. You know, he's like...
Well, was he like this?
No, he might have been. No, I don't think he was. He is now. I'm on camera. And it's funny, it's like...
I think I would literally die if I were to be Shane.
I mean, he's probably in California, right?
He is.
Yeah, you'd have to be in California. I watched one video he did where they were like, we had a baby, right? But what happened when someone brought over a baby?
Yeah,
and they were just doing you saw that one?
Yeah, I saw
that
one.
That one's actually very funny.
I was like, his mother, like, he hanged out with Andrew, and his boyfriend Marlon.
You have him watch Shane Dawson?
He hates it. He's not like, he hates it.
Probably because he's very gay, right? Yeah.
No, yeah.
Yeah,
he'd be like,
but he didn't even say like gay as like gay. He just means like,
gay.
He's not into it. Like, oh, yeah. That's gay.
Maybe if they started wrestling, like him and his boyfriend.
Shane Dawson.
Like, AJ would watch that.
See, like, Marlon's sister, Morgan, I watch her videos all the time, too. And I watch Marlon's videos, and Garrett Watts, and
yeah.
I just need to hang out.
Lately, I just watch videos of people that do what I do, you know?
I watch videos of people that do things I wish I could do.
I watch, like, the only big YouTuber I watch, I guess, is, like, Casey Neistat, like, really big one. Like, a really, really big one. She's engaging. Maybe make some
Monopoly money works the best!
No. I have that with me too.
Banana.
Fire man.
See, right now I'm just breaking my hair, bobbing some music.
Yeah, I like
this. I have a...
Do you know who the band is that did this song? You know who wrote this song? Blue Oyster Cult. This is like their big song. This is one that went down in history. You know?
Yeah.
now, if anybody says Blue Oyster Cult, they go, oh yeah, they did Godzilla.
Even nowadays, if you name a really popular artist, I don't know. I just know the song.
I know. I'm like that a lot.
I know, that's why, like,
Vader's in it.
Yeah, I'm big on wrestling games, so anytime I come across one, I don't have it.
Can I plug you for the drink again?
Sure. No, believe me, I don't know.
It's
freaking activity, you know? Because I'm still down. Like, I still have to give AJ 200, and then I'm starting to scratch. So, like, if this turns out to be a bust for me, it's like a whole week down the toilet.
I got too worried. I got oxygen.
I don't know how to react too much AJ repairs, you know?
He did the Legos.
Bonk I have.
And then just put the question together, so that much repairs.
I mean, the only good thing is that all the stuff I tested, I can bring out. But I won't bring out this. It's like a 100. I know. I know.
So then he can clean when someone's like...
I never, you know, I didn't get this one.
That's why I never...
If you like 8 and 9...
That's why, like, when I sell stuff, I'm like, this is AJ.
Of his. Oh, okay. Like 8 and 9. I like the original.
The original, like, 1, 2, and 3 are still by far the best. I haven't played the new one yet on Switch.
But I won't put it out unless it's, like, pristine. Because I just don't have the console. When I have one, I gotta test the console. And it's like, it takes so long to test everything. Like, and I don't even, like, I need a space where I can just set everything up, you know? I just, like, leave it up all the time.
So random, you're buying a Wii U game with Turbo Raptors game. Isn't that pretty?
He
has a very collection.
I actually have a podcast on retro games that I do every week. And then I still buy new stuff too.
So do you post on, like, YouTube?
Yeah, YouTube.
What's your YouTube channel?
What?
What's your YouTube channel?
The Retro Gamers Podcast.
Oh, okay.
Wait, hang on.
We're on YouTube too, but we're like a couple of thousand subscribers, maybe.
Oh, that's cool. No,
that's decent, actually. In this day and age, to get a lot of views on YouTube or to get a lot of subscribers, it's insanely hard.
Yeah, no, we just started on YouTube like 2 months ago.
So okay.
We have like nobody on there.
Okay.
Because we have like 100 episodes of a
But your podcast does well, right?
Yeah, so we have a podcast as well. We just started
it. Yeah, it'll carry over.
Do you like review games? Like,
We'll do a different theme every episode. So like best horror movie games, or we'll talk about news, like new retro news, because every week there's a new retro system coming out.
But supposedly they're coming out with like the PlayStation Mini now.
PlayStation Classic.
But it has like 20 games in it.
I think $100 for that is a lot.
It's a lot unless the games are good, and they've only announced 5 games so far.
Are they good?
The only one I was interested in was Final Fantasy VII.
See, that's not a big deal. Okay.
So far, I'm waiting.
That's like a $10 game, you know?
Exactly.
Yeah. I thought if they would make it where you could put discs in and play it, then sure, that'd be nice. You know what I mean? But it's not, right?
But it may have like an SD card slot.
So you can expand. Okay, that's better. Yeah, because I saw $100, I'm like, that seems like a lot, you know?
I'm still trying to look for Sly Cooper.
Sly Cooper? I can get you Sly Cooper.
That's what he said.
I probably have it. I just have to find it. But that's PS2, right?
Yeah. That's a nice car.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah, that's fancy. If I showed you my card, you'd be like, oh, it's so boring. It's like
it's
white.
Las Vegas hotels. That's why. Wow. They make them look nice. Yeah, I live in L.A. I'm here for other stuff this weekend, but this was in town, so I was like, I'll come over.
He definitely probably knows Shane Dawson.
Do you know Shane Dawson? She wants to meet him.
I don't know Shane.
You know, he actually just goes into Walmart like a normal person. Like, he doesn't actually think he's like famous. I mean, he doesn't leave his house.
But do you think people at Walmart recognize him? They're like,
oh my god, it's Shane Dawson.
I would ship right.
You're not Shane Dawson, are you?
And you'd be like, surprised how many celebrities just wander around.
Yeah, they have to, right? I mean, what are you going to do?
Every once in a while, I turn around and I'm like, oh, look, there's someone.
I'm sure they come to, like, I've heard they come to cons and stuff, but they'll just be full regalia, so you don't know they, yeah.
Exactly.
Could be anybody.
They love Starbucks, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't like Starbucks.
I like Starbucks. I guess it's expensive, so you're like, yeah.
Do you have a card for the
show? We travel.
Yeah, we bounce around different flea markets. Mostly we do flea markets. So this is actually our first time here. And I had my business card, but I left it somewhere.
Oh.
It's all right.
Wow. If I had my podcast one on, I'd give it to you.
I got two channels.